car back and we'll take a look at it.
You want to take a look at it? My car is fine. It's that big ass curb in the back seat.
Okay, what would you like me to do?
How about I go to your house and pitch a loaf on your couch?
Ma'am,
how about that?
Ma'am, what would you like me to do to fix the situation?
I want somebody to come over here, get this turd out my back seat,
that's
clean
not
my
happen.
Car. What do you mean it's not gonna happen?
You can bring the car here when you take a look at it.
I am. I'm gonna bring it back there. You know what I'm gonna do?
Huh.
I'm gonna take a dump in every last car you got there. I'm gonna pee on your counter. I'm gonna do it all to
okay.
Show you how it feels.
Okay.
You know what? You sound like a big burly man. It probably came out your ass.
Oh, yeah, I don't make it a habit of going out and taking a dump in the car.
How much do you weigh?
About 400 pounds.
That's your turd.
That's my turd, huh?
Yes.
That came up from a 400-pound man, huh?
This is a 400-pound man. Either that or a gorilla.
Okay.
I'm driving this car right to my lawyer's office, and I'm going to let the whole world see. You're going to be on the news this evening, buddy. I'm going to get 7 on my side. Watch. You're going to be on the news.
Can you describe the piece of shit? I mean, what does it look like?
You know what it is. It came out your ass. What the hell are you? What kind of ask me what color? I tell you what, it smells ungodly. That's what it smells like. Smells like you sold your ass to the devil. That came from the
pits
of hell.
Well, how big is it? How long is it?
It's about as long as my arm.
room?
Is this a clock shot of events?
God damn it, stop calling here!
Isn't this 4215 Pussy Wayne?
You bitch!
Now let me check the zip code. 212, fuck you!
This is called this very minute.
Well, Donnie, he knew me, why aren't they here? Huh? Fuck face, fuck you!
Did I just say fuck you?
I beg your pardon.
Who's this?
Mrs. Wilson from a telephone company. I understand you are having problems with an obscene phone call.
Yes, I am. I'm sorry, Mrs. Wilson, but this is driving me crazy. I've had my number changed twice already. I'm a divorced woman. Please help me.
What exactly does the sick individual say to you?
I can't say the words out loud. I don't use bad language.
Although I know it's difficult, but we need to know the exact words.
I'll try. Cocksucker, that's what she calls me.
Listen to your blowing mouth, you fucking whore! God damn you, motherfucker! Cocksucker!